This is the brand new MV Agusta Brutale 800 and new 3-cylinder roadster based on the Brutale 675, fitting between it and the bigger 4-cylinder 1090 Brutale isn't set to challenge the likes of Triumph's updated 675-speed triple, Kawasaki's new Z800 and Ducati's 800 Monster. Not only does the enlarged 3-cylinder engine produce significantly more power than the 675cc version XA0, specifically 125 bhp at 11,600 revolutions per minute, and XA0 60 lb/ft at 8,600 pm, compared to the 675's 113 bhp and 52 lb/ft respectively. The new bike also boasts an updated chassis and specification. So, chassis-wise, it features forks and shock which are both adjustable for rebound, compression and preload, and uprated Brembo radial brakes, while MV also claims the new 800 has the most sophisticated electronics package in the class, boasting XA0 switchable engine mapping and 8-way switchable traction control. Full story soon in motorcycle news. Single quote.